To Sakari, who brings it into the front court, passes off to Will, and they're going to settle and run their half-court offense. One thing about the Chargers that they are very patient on offense. And who else? Tyleek Evans with another steal. Gibbons for three, and it's good. Will Gibbons. For three. More pressure. A trap, and we get a steal by the Chargers. Evans for two. And Kevin Thomas Griffin with a dunk. Assist from Shakari Jones. Gibbons with the steal, and we get a foul. Will. Jordan Adams gets his block that he's been wanting. Kevin Thomas Griffin block. Thank you. A.J. Mosby. Ryan Davis for three. Shot no good. Rebound Gibbons, who brings it up. Oh, big block by Emmanuel Griggs. Gibbons brings the ball up the floor, advances it up to Dean. Dean goes to the hole, and two more. Done there. Along with Emmanuel Griggs, Gibbons, and Shakari Jones. Offense looks a little stagnant right now. Dump down and have to play almost a perfect game and not have costly turnovers. But just slightly off to the left. And Dean with the rebound brings it back up the court. Kicks it over to Gibbons for three. 3-point shot up. As a freshman, he's a solid looking player, 6'8", 210. Nice basketball body. Gibbons said he has a heat check and hits another three from way down. Basketball game. Gibbons with a near steal, and that guy, he just goes out and gives Coach Gaffney 110%. Every game he's stopped. And they have James Walker guarding Evans right now. And let's see if the Chargers will go after that mismatch. They don't. They dump it.